Hi everybody, Luke Royce here with you for your closing market comments on Wednesday, June 17th. Markets started the day lower and rallied in the afternoon. Early fears were from increasing numbers of people in Beijing testing positive for COVID-19. China announced they were canceling 70% of the flights from Beijing, or about 850 flights canceled. As the day progressed, there was more talk of China buying, and corn prices are near record highs and selling reserves did not seem to temper the market. Hog breeding stock was up 4% from last year and marketed pigs in China was up 23%, causing an increase in demand for feed grains. Weather models are differing on rainfall as traders try to determine which is correct. Heat in the plains is predicted to end, but rainfall may be limited. Corn pollination over most of the Midwest is currently predicted for the middle of July. China has 4 ships loading in the Gulf and 1 loading on the Pacific Northwest. Rumors continue today of China purchasing more beans for fall delivery off the Pacific Northwest, which is lending some support to the grains. Weekly oil inventory was released today, with crude oil up from last week and last year. Both gasoline and distillate stocks were both lower from last week but higher than last year, and ethanol production was down significantly from last week and last year, while ethanol stocks were below last week and last year. For a total breakdown of these numbers, be sure to check out our grain page on our website. The dollar and silver were both up, while gold was down slightly, and crude oil has traded both sides today on a slightly friendly inventory report, but fears of a spike of COVID-19 cases is now causing new limitations. Currently, crude oil is down 66 cents. Stocks have been all over today, with all 3 indexes trading both sides. Currently, we have the Dow futures down 180, NASDAQ up 17, and the S&P down 13. The weekly export sales will be released tomorrow morning, and the June 30th report will have planted acres. We'll have a summary of the weekly export sales for you here tomorrow as well. On an agronomy note, make sure that you are checking your wheat and corn fields for armyworms. Our scouts have been out and they've been noticing an increase in the number of fields that have been affected by this pest. If you would like your field scouted, please contact your local AgPlus agronomist. As always, thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of your day.